Standing by to gather storm intel, Commander. Let's launch that van.
Fill her up if you'd be so kind. I need to get back up in those clouds.
We're headed your way. Make sure to collect any blue glow you see. Prepare for liftoff. Blue glow. Add blue glow and get ready to defend the van. Flip the switch when you're ready. name? We've got a floaty van. Congratulations, people. What did we find?
Our fox friend has been playing tricks from Stonewood to Canny for quite some time. Usually petty robbery, chicken-related tragedies, and general foxiness, which must have multiple meanings. I hate to ask, but why does this matter so much to you? It's just stuff. We can always get more.
We're losing, Lars. We keep playing fair and acting nice and pretending like we're not fighting a war, but we are. The storm doesn't care if we follow the rules. It doesn't care if we're nice. It wants to destroy us. All of us.
I know.
What are you going to do about it?
I don't know.
Neither do I. But I know where I'm going to start. Everything I need to go on a fox hunt. Where'd you land on getting back our stuff?
Well, I think Ray was prepared for this exact moment.
Or there's more to Ray than we previously understood. Either way, meet Foxy Bot.
Growl, I like what I'm seeing.
Gross. Bye, find our things.
All right, Commander, let's head out into the field and see what Foxy Bot sees.
I see smoke shows.
We're looking for the stuff Fennec stole.
I could get into that.